professed life, doing God's work, and leading all people to God.
I now pronounce my final vows. A vow of chastity, responding to Jesus' faithful love, and placing Jesus at the center of my life. We congratulate you, Melinda.
God bless you now and forever.